7 miles south and 2 miles west of town is the rock face where the Stone King sleeps. It's not hard to find. Waking him up is another story.